Hello everyone, I'm back again with your boy Sirius and another NightOWL review. Today we are looking at one of the very lovable anime series of all time, which is the Little Witch Academia. Alright, Little Witch Academia is an original anime series made from Studio Trigger in 2017. Directed by Yoh Yoshinari and written by Yoshihiro Furusawa, Yoshiki Usa and Kimi Suzuki. And I really hope I didn't butcher their name. God help me. Okay, Little Witch Academia tells the story of Akko Kagari, who wishes to be a great witch just like the one she idolized. She then took her first step by joining the academy. By there, Akko met with Lotte, Suzi, Diana, and others who will accompany her throughout her journey. Okay, so with that being said, let's just jump on to the review. Here we go! Little Witch Academia is unarguably a very fun and heartwarming story. Despite it may appear to be more focused on younger audiences, we as a teenager or adult could still enjoy it whatsoever. One thing that I really praise about Little Witch Academia is that it has a very wonderful charm in bringing this whole magic and wizarding alive. Every time magic appeared, you will often feel this feeling of wonder and amazement because it's so good, you know, to see it and feel it, to sense it, it's good. Every character in this anime is very lovable and unique. Each one of them has their own distinctive personality, and in their own way, they are everyone's favorite. Mine is Lotte, by the way. What's yours? Tell me in the comment. Despite it is at its core, this series is a light narrative driven, you're still able to feel and relate quite strong enough with Akko and the rest of the gang throughout the journey, and at some point, you might feel emotional too. It's just that, oh my god, you can't really help yourself to just love them. One other thing that I want to praise about this anime is that the production quality. Of course, the animation is truly beautiful and charming. It's very fluid. It has this very hyperbolic and expressive animation in almost every scene, which make all of them feel very alive and very damn entertaining. The music, the soundtrack that plays in the series felt full of wonder and fun energy inside it. It really does make this whole world felt believable. However, there's one specific character whom I think her characterization could have been more polished, which is Croix, the antagonist of the show in the second half. We do understand enough her motivation on doing a bunch of messed up stuff, but we never get to know fully what or why did she do exactly. Like, Croix is known to be more open with the evolved civilization, so she mixes up the magic and the technology most of the time. But for some of her evil plan, it was never really justified. What for? Is it to extinguish magic? To leave it and be more modern? To show the world that magic is harmful? People are dull and manipulative? No, we never really get to know what it is. Or is it just me personally? I don't know. It's just fake sometimes. But again, I think it doesn't really matter. It doesn't bug the story or me that much personally, because it's already that damn entertaining in the first place, and you can just enjoy the series just fine. I had lots of fun with this anime and I really love it, and I'm sure you will do. So without further ado, let's just rank up this baby now. Little Witch Academia gets a 88%. Hooray! Itu saja, sekian. Terima kasih. Itu saja. Sampai jumpa. Goks. Bye-bye.